Yo, what's good? It's your boy Drip back here with another banger. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. But yeah, y'all, before we get straight into the video, I need y'all like, comment, subscribe, turn the post notifications. We're on the road to 3K subs, y'all. You know, this month or next month, we're gonna get there. Find that pressure by the title in 2022.
Hopping that and I'm a big gun, big yes, on city to city, I'm torn. Look at it.
Yo, just keep going at it and keep working on my craft. All these videos for y'all, all these banger videos. We gotta do a lot of editing, a lot of work, but we're gonna get straight into it. And on getting my license, you know, getting to my car. That's one of my goals that I'm gonna be achieving this year for sure. For sure. Getting my own place, moving out, y'all. This and dropping these videos, a lot of videos that's gonna entertain y'all. You know, I try to stay consistent with the 1v1 videos. I see y'all like it a lot. The 2K videos, you know, I'm gonna be coming back to 2K soon. Everything gets situated, the setup and everything, y'all. I'm gonna have a whole setup. It's gonna be big, y'all. I just wanna keep working on things more. I wanna keep working on my thumbnails. You know, practice made perfect. So the more I feel like, the more I get better on my thumbnails, the more everything's gonna be better. The videos, but it's an everyday thing, yo. For me, it's something I gotta work on. And it's just gonna take some time to practice. But yeah, yo. Yo, for real. Like, I need to start hitting the gym more. One of my goals is I wanna be in the gym and start working out more often and stuff, reading more books and, you know, educating myself more on for stuff, a lot of things. And I want to stop eating junk food, start eating more healthy, start eating more like vegetables and all that healthy stuff. I'm so used to eating candy and stuff like that, y'all. So I decided to start building my weight up and start taking myself serious. Like with YouTube, with my body, because if you don't eat good, like your mind just like, you just get lazy and stuff. And like, that's what, like, I be eating all candy. I've been doing that for a while, y'all, ever since I was 15. And so like, I'm gonna start doing that. Like, that's gonna be a habit I gotta stop. To start eating all healthy stuff. Anything healthy that can build me up, strong, I'm a fan, go at it. You know, your boy over here finna be starting college pretty soon. So it's like, I'm really excited for that. I'm majoring in business. So let's see where that goes and stuff. My other goals is though, I want to reach 10K subs by the end of this year. We're gonna get there. We're just gonna keep praying, manifesting it, believing it. We're gonna get straight. We're gonna get there no matter what. Y'all just keep supporting me, sharing my videos. You know, that's what they're supposed to do. You feel me? So y'all part of me. Y'all part of my journey. We're gonna take over. The humble taking over coming soon. You feel me? Real soon. But yeah, y'all. I got some merch. I got some merch coming soon. That's right with the right people. Get connected to the right people. We're gonna be straight. But yeah, I got left designs that I wanna be putting on clothing and stuff. I just gotta, you know, figure out where to start. But we're gonna get there. This is the only beginning. There's a lot of stuff that's coming to the channel and a lot of my goals that I'm gonna be achieving this year, me too. I just wanna keep dropping these videos, be consistent at all times, y'all. Cause me being consistent, I feel like it's helping me, it is. And like, I'm just keeping God first, you know. God got a lot in store for me. I just gotta stay focused and keep believing in myself. Cause the more I believe in myself, the more I'm unstoppable. So when you believe in yourself, nothing good stepping your way. But yeah, y'all. You know, I always wanted to go out and go feed the homeless. So soon as I get right with the people that get, you know, around with, oh, and go help my people out, stuff like that. So that's one of my other goals. And challenges, videos, pranks, 1v1, boxing videos. A lot of like challenges, traveling a lot, Six Flags, be going on rides and stuff. I already went to San Diego with my peoples. Y'all know about that if y'all seen the video. But I want to do a lot of traveling videos. I want to do a lot of, you feel me, working out videos, basketball videos, setup videos, room tour videos, all of that coming soon to the channel. Stay consistent, dropping these videos, and just doing stuff that's gonna entertain y'all, because I'm doing this for y'all. This is like everything I do is for y'all and my family, the people that's rocking with me. I did want to, stack up on some of my, and some of my shows, but we could do that later on, you feel me? It's just me. I gotta be consistent. I gotta get up early times. Like, all I really want to do though, to really build me up and, you feel me, all of that, is stop being lazy and really take what's in front of me serious. So I'm putting myself on the line just to make things happen. You should too. Like every video, like, I try to motivate y'all too while I'm doing the video. But I start as y'all seen, like, in one of my videos, like, I went to the car dealership and, started looking at cars and stuff, trying to work around prices and stuff. And, like, your boy haven't found a car yet, you feel me? I haven't found the right car, but, I know for sure there's a place for marketing, and you can find cars for the cheaper prices. So, I'm just gonna stay tuned, you feel me? Just get right with a car. This is a car that gave me point A, point B. This ain't gonna be my dream car. I'm gonna get my dream car in 3 years, though. 3 years, I'm manifesting it, and y'all gonna see it. It's a surprise. Y'all, some of y'all know, and some of y'all probably don't know. You feel me? But yeah, my dream car is one of my videos. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, I'm not for sure if I want to get that though. It might be a whole different type of car, but it's gonna go crazy. But yeah, y'all. Yeah, I just want to keep consistent videos, keep dropping these videos for y'all. Live vlogs, all of that coming soon. Y'all just stay tuned for that. We're going crazy all 2022. I'm doing myself, keep God first. Stay humble. Have money, have heart. We're going to get straight to it every time, y'all. But yeah, y'all, I appreciate y'all for watching. It's your boy, Drippy. Y'all leave a like, comment, subscribe, turn on post notifications. We on the road to 3K subs. Y'all sub and hit the notification bell so y'all know every time I drop a video, because I'm dropping all bangers, y'all. I'm dropping all bangers. You feel me? I drop daily basis on a daily. You feel me? I just keep supporting your boy, you feel me? It's only up from here. We gonna keep grinding. But until then, I see y'all. You feel me? Make sure y'all stay positive. Go after y'all goals. You feel me? Keep it true. Stay true to yourself. Get your money. Get your money where your mouth at. You feel me? And just do what you put your mind to. And just, all right, y'all. You feel me? Your boy, I'm out. Hey, I'm dropping another banger after this, y'all. So, you feel me? Much more coming. So, y'all turn the post notifications, subscribe, tell a friend to tell a friend. Let's get it. Bad bitch wanna fuck me, get your ass in. Dolce & Gabbana, all that fashion. If a nigga try me up, you know we blast in. Yeah, walk in, start dancing. Damn, I hope them niggas bring them gas in. Damn, I hope them niggas ain't with no cap in. Bitch, I'm with them slimes, we got them slats in. Cardi on that bitch, you know them plats in.